Guys, this is my SpongeBob impression.
Don't let your kids watch it.